Okay, let's start this one. Very first thing that we are given a 4 steel bar, 50 mm diameter, is subjected to reverse bending stress is equal to 250. So what is your working stress? 250. The bar is made up of steel 40C8 and SUD was given as 600 and the corrected endurance limit of 101. So do you know the value of SE? First of all, you know the value of SE. SE is given as what? 101. What will be the life of the bar for 250 megapascal of stress? So this value will come somewhere here and you are expected here this life. Is this number is a standard number 10 to the power 3 and this number is 10 to the power 6. At last he says that take value of stress equal to 0.9 of SUD for 10 to the power 3 cycles. That is he has given this value equal to 0.9 of SUD. 0.9 of SUD. SUD is 600. So 0.9 into 600 is this value is 540. So you have to take this value equal to 540. Is same as 0.9 of SUD. So you can very well apply ABCD similar triangle. In one step I will write down. My first equation is what? AB. So this is AB divided by BC is same as D divided by EC. Now what is this value? Is it log of 540? A value log of 540 naturally to the base 10 this value minus log 101 to the base 10. If the denominator for the first part is always fixed, is it 6 minus 3 that equal to 3 equals to on the right side D is 250 log of 250 log of this value. This is divided by this number is log of 10 to the power log of 10 to the power 6 to the base 10. Is it 6 minus log of n to the base 10. In one step you can solve this and you can get your answer n. Your answer should come very close to 24,000 cycle. A rotating bar of steel SUD equal to what? 630. So SUD was given as 630. Is subjected to completely reverse bending stress. The corrected endurance limit is 315. Is it 315? The fatigue strength of the bar you want to find out. You want to find out SF? Fatigue strength. For a 70,000 cycles. So what is the value of N? 70 into 10 to the power 3. And he has not given this value. So I will add the value for you. Take this value equals to what? 0.9 of SUD. That I will provide you. So is it 0.9 of SUD of 630? 0.9 into 630. So this value is 567. So do you have same job? It's same triangle. So what is the first value? Is it 567? This value is 315. Value at B point. This is standard value 3. 6 minus 3. This value is at value at D. We don't know this value. You don't know this value. This value is equal to same as SE. Is this value is 315 and this value now is 6 minus log of 70,000 that you can calculate to the base 10 and only unknown is left is SF. Are we able to calculate SF? Whenever you calculate SF, are you expecting your value in between 567 and 315? So you can cross check your answer. Your expected value is between 567 and 315. So in this case your answer will come very close to 395 megapascal is same as newton per mm square.